chair painted on the side. Just try to put a frown on your face.